I'm already digging the music. So, Cubby, what were you playing? And everyone coming over from Cubby's, welcome. How are you? All right, voice, English, text, English. Okay. Did you get it from PS Plus? No, I had bought it. I got it on sale, like, at the beginning of the year. So, I've been sitting on it because I've had some other stuff to play. You really see the details on Peter's back. Good enough. Can a bridge of spirits? Never heard of it. No, I don't know anything about this, so we're all gonna kind of experience it all at the same time. And our music's great. I like the story so far. Cool. I have a bunch of PS5 games that I have yet to even kind of dip into. I think I was kind of debating between this and the new Ratchet & Clank. And I just kind of said, you know, screw it. We'll try this one first. Oh, shit. I hope there's a way to turn off or change the music. Oh, good Lord. Focus mixed, EQ preset, no, okay. No, okay. Licensed audio, there we go. I was about to say, oh, and that too, I got it with my PS5 purchase, just haven't installed it. I've been playing Horizon Forbidden West. And which has been great. That's like my Saturday night game. But I've had some options around whatever the hell else I wanted to do. And I'm like, do I find something on PC? Do I find something on Series X? Do I find something on Nintendo? I don't know. You know, and with technically Spider-Man comes out tomorrow for PC, which I've got. But we played it already, though, to be fair, Horizon Zero Dawn, we played twice. We played it on PlayStation, and then we played it on PC. So that may still have... It is absolutely hard to choose. Like, you get choice paralysis, because there's just so much stuff. You know, and you want to play, like I've got God of War for PC. I'd love to play God of War again, but I don't... You know, that's probably not going to happen. So, we'll see. But let's see what this game is all about. We got this. We probably got this. We don't got this. We do it our way. Trying to get me play on his system last night so I could stream because I was like, I don't know. I get it. Enjoy the story. Your enemies will cower before your might in this raucous power fantasy. We will go. We probably got this. We'll see how it goes. Hopefully, we can turn stuff. We can turn it down if we get really stomped on. Wow, they really give you a whole lot of.
Okay.
System. Okay. We'll just we'll leave it as is and we'll see how things go. Oh, good God. Really? Game menu. Okay. Weapon fire, elemental fire, lock on. Punch is that. Jump is that. Okay. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. And we're my company is on August break, so we can stream actually a little bit later tonight than we normally would. So I'm off until Wednesday. We get a couple of these a year.
The guy with the scary eyes.
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full.
You should have a good
Pretty
soundtrack.
Far out.
Nobody says if... far out anymore, Ma.
Ma. I would love Nobody says for this far out to... Anymore. I would have loved to be able to play this with the Maybe actual soundtrack, like not the free stuff.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been...
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
He's got mom jeans.
Peter! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
Hell yeah.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
We'll bring hell down from above.
The Lost Starwalker? Gee, I wonder what that is. Ron, okay.
Love to be able to ride one of those light cycles. Can't believe I caught this. That maiden show was awesome. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot.
Tonight we ride
fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere.
Mark places. He's got one of those choose your own adventure books.
The movie was okay. The soundtrack really kicked butt.
Or games.
Need to build up my calluses.
So he's got a... It says Flayer, not Slayer.
It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake.
Her things. Gremlins, maybe? Caves and Creatures, Dungeons and Dragons.
Three natural ones in a row last game? Some bard I turned out to be.
Some bard I turned out to be. He's got a ColecoVision! He's got a fucking ColecoVision!
I gotta beat Jamie's high score. This is embarrassing.
I'm hoping that Andy is their way of kind of writing Andy like they do in Toy Story.
Hundreds of dollars someday.
Marvel Comics Group, okay.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Andy to buy it with his paper out money. Oh man, traveling through space must be amazing.
I gotta say,
the final battle was awesome. Looked like the heroes were done for, but they pulled it off.
The meta that they are kind of already getting into, I'm a fan. What is this? Baseball cards.
Keep hitting those dingers, George, and you'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure.
The nostalgia already. I'm digging.
Peter Quill, Quill, Quill. Peter Quill, wake up.
Holy crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
It ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find.
Basler, okay. They are directly sitting there talking about X-Men. She's one of the X-Men, or one of the intergalactic X-Men. Don't underestimate the Nova
Corps. Oh, come on. Am I the only one who ain't scared of the galactic police?
They've got the numbers on us.
But they ain't got the brains. Ha!
I'm Groot. Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field?
Details!
Okay. The atmosphere is cool.
Gizmo's rocket. I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
How's that even gonna work? The thumper goes beep, 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 and the monsters come running?
Eh, it goes more like, wah, wah, wah!
Hey, holla, rocket!
Stop this ruckus at once!
And then the monster comes a-running out of its hole.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, all my intel came from your source.
My sources are very reliable. Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive, priceless creature.
With no physical description to go by.
What do you think elusive means?
It don't matter what the monster looks like. As long as it's got ears, you could be sure my thumpers are gonna drive it right into our arms.
Okay. I got a bad feeling about this.
This moment of quiet reminds me of the legendary siege of Sekhnov 7.
Oh, not again.
It is said that Lady Hellbender held her breath through 10 moons while riding across the stars on the back of a great horned beast. And when she arrived,
she exhaled and the wind blew away the Chitauri.
Indeed, it did.
If he realized it didn't make no sense, he wouldn't be telling it.
Okay, so they've now also brought in the Chitauri, so that's something else.
Nice.
Take on me, White Wedding. Look at the audio.
Hey, Groot, did that escort job on Orga ever pan out? What do you mean you never called her back? Don't know if you noticed, but we're flarkin' broke. What? Wait, what kind of escort was that contract about?
My reputation, kiss.
Yeah, maybe I'd rather be broke.
Kickstart my heart. Go! Okay, hold on. Seriously? New Kids on the Block? For real? You're gone. Never gonna get... They did not. They put this in the game.
I'll do it as soon as I reconfigure them.
You better not try to sell them off.
Not like I'd make any money. Things are so cheap they couldn't align two magnetized connectors.
So that's all Star-Lord. So that's all the one just for this game. Tainted Love. We built this shit. We built this city. We're not gonna take it. Wang, everybody have fun tonight. Holy shit. There is such good music in there.
There is no official badge.
Obviously, you would not have one, assassin. The small one indicated the procedure is a well-guarded secret.
Rocket, stop messing with him.
Okay. If we weren't streaming this, the soundtrack for this would be dope.
Rocket, why are the array cables everywhere on the floor?
I'm working on it.
Nice, Rocket finally cleaned up the furballs.
You're welcome.
What, how much for these things? Okay, so this is Rocket's room. Okay, that's our room.
Oh yeah, you remember that dealer who asked about the emitters? After you left, he...
he leans over me, and he says, what do you need these for?
I'm guessing... Gamora?
Please refrain from creating this club of dance.
I'm guessing we're Gamora.
Feel about dancing. Well, what was I supposed to do?
That's gotta be, this has gotta be Drax.
I need them to build some ultrasonic lore so my team of ex-cons can trap a mystery creature in the most legal place in the quadrant. You wanna throw in a discount?
Bathroom? I guess Groot doesn't get...
Not so sure about tooth cleaning tablets. Manual brushing is where it's at.
Gross. Okay. Alright, where did Drax go? Drax is down here.
Drax! About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
Lady Hellbender. Okay. That's just a big ball. I'm willing to bet that that's our way out. What's in here?
Good old Milano. Engine parts from at least 5 different black markets.
The reason why it is called the Milano, in case people were actually curious, Peter had a big crush on Alyssa Milano, and that's why he named the ship that.
Hey, Morgoth yourself!
What is it?
Dude, take 5. We gotta talk about that Gamora thing.
She's waiting for you in the cockpit.
I know, I just meant... Are you gonna be okay? You two are gonna be alone on the ship for a while.
Rest assured, Peter Quill. I will keep a watchful eye and thwart any attempt at treachery.
Or... You could try trusting her.
You are naive, Peter Quill. She is a mistress of deceit.
Okay.
So, okay. Drax. Excited really? To meet our buyer after we catch the monster?
Of course. Lady Hellbender is a legendary warrior and a noble queen.
And she's rich.
That is not a prowess, simply a commercial fact.
As long as she buys her monster, she doesn't need to be royalty.
You are jealous.
All good, buddy?
I'm Groot.
You know, I don't understand you, Groot, but I'm going to assume you just said something super kind and thoughtful.
I am Groot.
What did the tree say?
No idea. Groot really needs to get these plants under control.
Okay, I mean, the atmosphere already is kind of cool. So let's go see what Gamora has to say.
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Okay. I guess we get the pilot.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal...
There!
Okay, let's do this. Somewhere in the Andromeda Galaxy. Shit, we're back. We just finished Andromeda. Now we're back.
And we're in.
Incredible.
I realized there was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Roland. We do not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The piece that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
Assign me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? What? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Gamora didn't say anything.
Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Thumper one, done.
I'm not hearing Gamora. If she's supposed to be talking, I'm not hearing it. Okay. Oh, that's why. Really don't need vibration because it's being weird and vibrating.
Take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
There we go.
Oh, can you imagine?
What, pink goo? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away. Just imagine what kind of blasters the Chitauri had to use to wreck some of these frigates. Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together?
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this.
bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Oh, look! Yellow and blue. Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd you even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here?
Flat broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow root?
It's so... mealy.
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster lives here, nobody else has one.
Lady Hellbender values rarity in her acquisitions.
Exactly.
You know, I think I do sort of get it. Thousands of worlds fighting for some fleeting greater good.
Whoa!
That was close.
Okay. Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you know who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill.
The three of us have had some good times.
Remember the gig on Draconius?
The locals did not appreciate us hauling them onto our ship.
Flark and shapeshifters, man. Never again.
Whoa!
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we can find pieces of the Trion Shard in here? Never heard of the Trion Shard? Pyramid of pure evil that corrupts everything it comes in contact with. That's it. Walk.
Hey, hold on. I want to see controls. Is there a run? Move Peter's abilities? No, it does not look like there is.
Of shame.
Well, Star-Lord. Okay.
Of course he could know. I told him.
How'd you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of direction.
Didn't do anything.
All good, no worries. But watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think. Kick that brittle stuff.
Ugh, I hate these ship-eating
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the... Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over, Groot. I want to see if he's alive.
Rocket's an ass.
Flarkin, scotch stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Shortcut. Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a craft.
Who's the voice actor for
Missile Bay just on the other side? We'll meet
for this
there.
Guy.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot. I get it. First tool in the old toolbox.
Who's the voice actor for Star-Lord? If anybody's free.
Ooh, don't die, don't die, don't die. Aw, you little guy.
You dead, Quill? We can hear your woodsy squeal even without the comms.
Little busy! Bye-bye, little guy! Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird blobby thing. Not falling for this again. It's so jiggly!
He just kicked it.
Die, blobby thing! Funny.
I'm liking this so far.
How much of the war did you see, Rocket?
Only the bits that happened as I was doing other jobs. Great thing about a war, nobody was paying much attention. Me and Groot could do pretty much whatever we wanted.
You were a profiteer.
I was making the best of a bad situation. Huh.
Oh, I see where they got us going.
Be warned. I was attacked by strange creatures with a skull and a thumper.
Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
If we set up all these thumpers and no monster shows, we'll just need to salvage what scrap we can and haul it back with us.
Yeah, scrubbing off all that nano-resin would take forever, if it even comes off.
Just trust me on this. It'll all be worth it in the end.
This is not a good sign.
Are you kidding me?
Nope, we're not kidding you.
Son of a smack! That was too close! You okay, Groot? Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time. I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
How can you hear that? All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine thing. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
I am Groot.
Gross. More ship eaters. Oh, they're everywhere. All right. Back to business. Boom. Right under your nose, Quill. Any bets on what this monster's gonna look like? How many left? We gotta go that way, across the gap, somehow.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
Yeah. he means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corp patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If they do spot us, all they have to do is close that barrier and we're stuck.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark Bat!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think that Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion?
She's done it before.
Maybe. I'm thinking this is a boss fight of some form.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No, no! Flark and Skaggy! Your attack and battery's fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution. Looks like this med kit is tuned to Kree biology. A shame we don't have any Kree on the team.
You mean a blessing. Stop flarking around.
Link missiles.
All this firepower. Now it's all just scrap.
I am Groot.
Yeah, sorry, bud.
Can you use this missile?
Chitauri bomb.
To blow us to pieces. Keep looking.
Huh. Worth a shot.
Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place.
I am Groot.
Sure, not really their job description, but Nova was spread pretty thin after the war. Hey, kept them off of my tail at least.
This.
Of course it's the worst space ration flavor. This one tastes like dollar store cat food. Makes your teeth oily.
Quill, come on, man.
I'm looking. Shut the hell up.
Found a compressor. No charge.
No charge. No good.
So much for that.
Okay. Sorry, I'm getting texted and stuff.
It's a junkyard. Plants grow where they got food. This place is nothing but scrap and nanoresin. And no, they couldn't live off the goo.
It rocket a charged battery. Okay.
Gamora, when are you gonna share your contacts and sources?
When will you share yours?
What? You know about all my guys.
Only that you've got a guy that makes the booms, you've got a guy who can reconstruct faces, you've got a guy who never says no.
Oh yeah, I love that guy.
Hey! A huge power generator! How do we hook it up?
We don't! That thing would toast our little thumper.
Can't we condense the power through a routing funnel or something?
Don't try to make up tech stuff. It's irritating. Find something else.
So, Drax, how come you're so in love with this Hellbender lady? That's not it.
I'm Groot.
Got an oxygen pump here.
No good. It would draw power directly from the ship.
Right. Yeah. I knew that.
I am Groot.
Do I look worried? The resin will hold.
I am Groot.
You ain't that heavy. I seen this goop anchor a Chitauri dreadnought. We'll be fine. How do we know the monster we're looking for ain't one of these things we already killed?
If it were worthy of Lady Hellbender's collection, it would not die so easily.
Hope we know this thing when we see it and not after we stopped it.
Found something with a charge. Kind of looks like a spacey car battery.
Lucoid or xenon cell.
Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule. At best, you'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Fucking monster face! Everyone get ready!
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit!
Looks like it's all on, Scott! Lights out, eyeballs!
How long does it take to shoot, Scott?
We're working on it!
Oh, it's the big mama one.
Thanks for the headshot, bud. Right.
Popped another one!
Don't feel bad, buddy! They started it! Things away from me.
Easier said than done.
Okay.
We're all plugged in.
Wow.
Just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on. Two down, two to go.
Journal, compendium, tutorials.
I don't see any way out of the missile bay except that passage, bud.
I am Groot.
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, this job is a huge deal. It's for the freaking Monster Queen of Sekhnarf 9. She just doesn't know it yet. We pull this off, and we're-
Lady Hellbender's intergalactic monster wranglers?
I do prefer that name, but the acronym is unwieldy.
Man, that thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a pre-century. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
Impressive, but I could fly circles around something that big. Give me a fast and sexy M-class scout over those things any day.
I do appreciate that sweet Ravager pirate tech. She's made for hit and runs. And boy, can she run.
She can hit too.
There's always room for more firepower, Quill. That sentry probably took on whole fleets. This old Kree tech gets me wondering. Where would I be now if those blue buttscuts managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments? Yeah, chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times. The entire facility was the problem. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill!
Rocket, do you have a plan for where we're gonna keep...
monster once we've caught it.
We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
You have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head.
Found a nest. Maybe this is the Parasite Clubhouse.
Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet?
I'm Groot.
I mean with the units he'll owe me once I win. Rocket scores!
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contracts.
You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating.
Yeah, damn right that's cheating.
Piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Four of these things.
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started.
Yeah, tilt.
Gotta love that kill radius.
Okay.
Oh, it's like pumping a shit.
Take this and that. Yo. Good. Use that beer. Kill him all.
I thought we were safe.
Ooh, hello.
Oh, come on. Now we gotta deal with junk slugs.
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me! Oh yeah! I'm gonna murderize the lot of ya!
Our engineer at work!
Ready!
One last freaky eye thing! A good splat!
That's the spirit! I'm loving this! Oh yeah! It is like that time!
Nice splatter, Rocket!
I know, right? What was...
It's an ability point. Unlock my first ability.
Hey,
okay.
Green team, look.
Vantage point. He's a prolonged burn of his jet boots, rising to a technically advantage to give orders and attack enemies. Got it. Okay.
Looks like we're done installing our thumpers.
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
16? How the hell is he at 16? Fucking cheater.
Peter Quill, the double agent is trying to lull me into a false sense of security.
Right. And the moment you drop your guard, I'll strike.
All right. Mining rig is right there.
I am Groot.
Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be.
I am Groot.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. And Rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
I am Groot.
That's right. I've always got your back, bud.
I am Groot.
Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle.
I am Groot.
Yes, the resin can hold a stupid warship.
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
No, don't do that.
Rocket?
Oh, Clark.
Guys, jump!
Groot!
Groot! Buddy, you're okay!
Fine. You flarkin' piece of moldy driftwood! You could have died saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a chalk.
Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? This
radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your Timber companion?
He ain't Timber. He's alive.
But he fell.
I really don't know if you're being clever or dumb right now. Team Rocket, out. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
An accident, Rocket? Come on!
What? That's all it was?
It's your fault! If you hadn't fooled around on that ship...
I get it. You don't know nothing. Stop trying to be smart.
That sure didn't sound like an apology.
Nope! Hey, what's grosser than 10 Chitauri nailed to a ship?
I don't know, what?
One Chitauri nailed to 10 ships!
Nice! Ah! Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast!
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing. Mining ship's on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well...
There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Who's Star-Lord? Who's the voice actor?
Knew it.
He sounds
Rocket,
awful familiar.
Fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah. A manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our sensor points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around to scout another spot.
Just make sure the new spot as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Pew! Pew!
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
Flark! It's stuck on something!
Boop.
Someone's been practicing.
Come on, let's get out of here.
How is he sitting there, like, getting so far ahead of me?
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted.
Grab, 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 grab!
It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
Hope I don't tear my pants!
I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Oh, crap!
Son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing. How did you guys...
Good to see you two. You're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real...
How is he at 22? He shot that shit.
Still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Track incoming. Watch out.
What?
Move. Have I perished? No, not yet. I can't run. I can dash, that's about it.
Stop walking around, man!
Really?
Well, this way!
Team Rocket! Did you make it inside?
Yeah. All in one piece.
Got it. Meet you in a tick.
No rush. It's nice and cozy in here.
Not so...
Crap! What?
My visor went supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Come on! Flarkin tensor joint, just neat. Wiggle the... Okay, so life support crew back up. What's it look like out there?
Holy mother of space bomb.
Haha, I won. Good. At all.
Well, that's concerning.
What was that?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots.
I don't know.
Where'd the gun come from?
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance. We're totally all right.
Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I feel kind of bad about releasing it.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest. Chunk of something fell off and the big floaty creature came out of it. That's all. It would suck to get busted in here, you know, with just one exit.
Is that supposed Guardians to make Guardians of the me Galaxy?
Oh, I can make him look like Guardians of the Galaxy from the movie. That's cool.
A mining ship. Cut rock, extract resources.
Do you see any rock?
Cut rock, extract resources.
Mining equipment for that matter?
Well, no. Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
Look at this old beauty.
I am Groot.
A table. This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part.
Perks.
And it's done. Hey, Quill! Groot says there might be something behind the big unit over here.
Hey, there's all sorts of stuff here that you can get.
Yeah, there's a way through if we can clear out that crutch. I hope you ain't just browsing.
We are just browsing. Okay.
Just browsing, huh? All right, let's go. Come on, Quill. Put them pea shooters to good use so we can squeeze in there. Eh, that's one stubborn bunch of warp. Try that quick cooldown I installed so you can keep helping it.
How did I use that? Okay, hold on a second. Perks.
Why'd I even bother upgrading those things if you aren't gonna use them?
Okay, hold on a second,
let's
dude.
Let's make some flarkin' cool stuff. Hey, Starscut. I hope you
Rapid reload. Oh, okay. Has to do it within that zone, cancels the remaining cooldown time.
Appreciate me more after all that. Hell yeah! Nailed it!
And, thanks for the upgrade.
All right, let's squeeze our way out of here.
So, that thing we set free...
What thing? I didn't see a thing. Definitely don't want to talk about no thing.
Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
Well, Scott!
What the shit is this?
This place is crawling with ugly!
Guys, I'm not alone down here!
Gross flaily thing!
Watch your butts!
What the hell were those things?
I have located some old equipment, but I do not see you.
This whole place is old equipment.
That does not narrow my search.
Weird bunch of stuff to mine.
What was it?
I don't know. Weird cubey hunks of rock or metal.
This.
I wonder if Rocket knows what this is.
What is that? New Guardian collectible. The spinal control unit. Rocket might have something interesting to say. Okay. Time's at midnight. Okay. Alright, y'all, give me 1 second. I'm gonna get something to drink. I will be right back.
die. I can barely scratch it.
Kill it harder.
I'm killing it as hard as I can. Get fried, Marshmallow Man!
Do not finish the fight with only three gears, Will!
I'm good! Mostly!
Get up, Will! Hide behind me! I will protect you!
Nobody's hiding! Do your thing, Drax!
Indeed.
You greenies found Quill yet?
Found and saved.
Hey.
Go on ahead, then. We'll catch up. Just making a pit stop.
I parked the Milano near the last bumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if you can get back up there. I could make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
It is a wonder the nimble assassin has not abandoned us already.
Drax.
At least he called me nimble.
It was not intended as a compliment.
Anyone got any bright ideas?
All right. Pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else.
Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this!
That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Katathian warrior!
Here's good.
Understood. I did as our leader bid. Not all of us are so quick to disobey.
Make up your mind. Are you mad I served Thanos or that I betrayed him?
Neither inspire confidence.
Hey, big guy, lift that thing up.
Where shall I relocate it?
Drax, this one's all you. You can put it down here.
I am on my way.
For me, bud?
Are you certain where you want it this time?
Right there's good.
Done. The Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Good for you.
I am Groot.
It ain't stealing if it's abandoned. We... Oh, flog.
Rocket?
Not now, Quill.
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty. More teeth than all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or acidic poison.
I hope all these are true. I yearn for a worthy challenge. There is a distinct sensation navigating this wreck. Catathians call it the Shadow's Gaze.
Now that you mention it, I have felt like I was being watched.
Perhaps our prey is stalking us. I say, let it come.
You guys notice anything weird about this place?
You mean, besides the comms going dead for no reason?
There was a reason. You collided with that column of scrap.
You what?
I was dodging a hailstorm of flaming debris. And the comms went out before that.
Say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
Clarkdard's on the field. Danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
Ultoth's field must wait.
Time to...
I'm engorged with the thrum of
battle.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on, last thumper spot. Is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
The Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
Who says I tripped on something? Murder Mom probably closed the door behind her.
Excuse me?
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated imperfection.
Never been a problem for Quill.
My blades are eager to meet this monster.
Remember, we take it.
Yeah, yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah, yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine.
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what? Catch our monster.
Hey, that thing's fast!
Don't let it get behind you. It could be poisonous.
Lady Hellbender will pay extra if it's poisonous.
That's one less thing I've got.
Good thinking, Will.
Perhaps you speak its language.
Ugly, smelly, it has more common than you. But it can still run. Gotta be some way to slow it down.
Holla! That thing stinks!
What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the Monster Queen of Sektorf 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state-of-the-art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
What the... guys seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
Alright. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not Cleaner Bots.
Watch it!
No place is crap. happened out. We gotta get out of here, now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Trax, go!
Hold on to your clutch, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't!
Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Watch it!
Someone give me a hand! Am I right?
How about one upside the head? Heads up!
We have debris incoming! Blow it away, Quill! Assassin.
Don't you get goo on my ship!
My ship!
Look, that's it. Let me drive. You're gonna get us killed.
We're not dead yet.
Maybe we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost, Sergeant.
Your hell is frozen?
The Tathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt!
See? He's so...
Root says watch out!
Thanks for the heads up!
You want me to take the controls?
No, I've got this!
Clearly!
Watch it! Don't get us killed, Quill. There's still so much stuff I want to steal! We ain't gonna make it! Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one for the secret boosters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Oh, fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button!
They're scot on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
There's the exit!
See? Hope stretch!
Your last breath!
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from...
Means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Please don't be Nova Corps, please don't be Nova Corps, please don't be Nova Corps.
It is Nova Corps.
Designation, Hallis Hope.
Did you say Hallis Hope?
there's a thing I got to do. I'll be right back.
We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a harmless space llama thingy.
Harmless? Remember Inukubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, we're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter, Jason,
Krell.
Really? My middle name? Hey, Krell! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. You've been tanning.
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you.
Krell, I swear it's not what it looks like.
That you're a junker trespassing in the most restricted area of space? Who consorts with thieves and murderers, apparently.
Hey, killing people for money ain't murder, lady.
Come on, Krell. You know me. We've been to hell and back. Sure, I've done some shady stuff since the war, like, really shady stuff. But junking?
I just caught you pink-handed, leaving the quarantine zone.
Technically, yes, but we weren't scavenging.
Right.
Peter Quill, I found these items in the space that you told me about. There was not enough room for both the other thing and these.
Peter Quill, of planet C-53, under galactic law ZXB-47, I am putting you and your crew under arrest for
Actually, can I call you back?
What?
Please, tell me that is not a crate of super illegal tech.
It is a crate of super illegal tech, which also happens to be very valuable.
Really?
What? We're on a Ravager ship. Even the Flarkin bulkheads are stolen.
Well, we can't fit both in the compartment.
I will eject the crate into space.
Eject the crate and I melt your face! The Milano's weapon systems are 4 generations behind, Quill. We need that tech, more than we need some stupid farm animal.
That farm animal could be a Class 3 biohazard. You want to end up in the kiln?
Hide Rocket's crate.
Peter! You're willing to gamble on a space llama thingy?
I'll convince Krell the llama's harmless. She knows me.
And I know Krell.
Not like I did.
You slept with a cop?
She wasn't a cop back then. The point is, I can get us out of this, guys. You just gotta trust me.
I am Groot.
Oh, and that would be your boarding party.
Has no time to meet with law-breaking pirates like you.
That's just it. We're not pirates. We're legally incorporated heroes for hire.
Yeah, that's right. You check those records, Buckethead. NovaCore licensing permit 67398-2.
Gardeners of the Galaxy?
What? No. Rocket.
So I let Groot fill out the paperwork. I fixed it with an addendum.
Not the most well-known heroes you could hire, but definitely in the top 5 of most awesome names. Contributing members. Groot, a Flora Colossus. Last of his kind, fearless in a firefight, an awesome best friend. Rocket, bona fide super genius and a wizard with explosives. Definitely not a raccoon. Gamora, adopted daughter of Thanos. Deadliest woman in the galaxy. Need we say more? Drax the Destroyer. Convicted serial murderer and galactic war hero, often grumpy. Last and definitely least, Peter Jason Quill.
That's it? That's all you wrote?
There was a character limitation.
Sorry, excuse me, I just need to...
Cadet Gold, what are you doing here?
Oh, you don't know? Really? It says right here. Prisoner processing training. I'm your official trainee.
Aren't you a little young for the Corps?
Aren't you a little old for that hairdo?
I should check with the captain.
No. She definitely signed off on this. You know how thorough she is about signing stuff? If I may, sir, the real concern here is Regulation 7A regarding prisoner footgear. That one's jet boots are in clear violation.
They're decorative.
Good work, Cadet Gold.
Great. There goes Plan B.
We don't need a Plan B. I got this.
No, you do not got this, pirate. I got this. Now fall in line.
Time to go, prisoners.
Watch the jacket.
Cadet Gold, You know the arrest protocols?
All memorized, sir. First thing we do...
First thing you do is apologize. We're legitimate business-like folk on legitimate-like business.
We're not hunting an illegal creature in illegal space.
There's so much wrong with this arrest. A, no way a kid should be here.
I'm an official trainee.
And B, I'm very, very close friends with the captain.
Uh-huh. Hold it right here. Is there a problem?
Yes! No faith energy, no power. No power. No containment. A single spot.
The techs are looking at it. They say that.
They cannot even fathom. How can they fix what they cannot understand?
Put the Grand Unifier's mind at ease. Run the scanners again.
What the flark is a Grand Unifier?
Grand Unifier Raker. Leader of the Church of Universal something. He was floating dead in the quarantine zone. Looking for God.
All right, pirates. Let's go.
We caught him just like we caught you.
Difference is, I know the captain. As I was saying, if you just tell the captain that
Mom explicitly said she doesn't want to see you.
Yeah, Quill.
Wait.
Just to be super clear
you
on the mom. Nikki. Okay, Nikki, here's the plan. You're gonna jump and grab my legs while I hold on for dear life.
That doesn't sound like...
Trust me, kiddo. We got this. See? This is a weird... at home. Doing great.
Okay. That was kind of amazing, huh?
Whoa! Thanks.
Yeah, Mom wouldn't be impressed if I lost my first prisoner.
Your mom, right.
Come on. We need to get out of here. There's a glass door around the corner. We'll be safe there. Here. Help me with this. Ready?
Together. On three, two... One! Go! Go! Okay.
We need to keep moving. This way.
You dead, Nikki?
Whoa.
Just stay close.
I knew there was something wrong about that church. Who goes fishing for God in a junkyard?
Oh, man. This is bad.
Just give me a sec.
You know, I could probably help if my jet boots worked.
Regulation 3C. Never reactivate footgear.
Come on! If I can fly up
No!
To...
You're my prisoner! And I got this!
Obviously.
Oh! Okay, we're gonna have to find another way.
We sure there isn't a way through here?
I'm in charge here. A senior...
Whoa! You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Oh, dandy.
Okay. This way. There's another blast door down here.
Are you kidding me?
Relax, you're fine-ish.
I mentioned how useful my jet boots would be right now.
Okay, I can do this.
Not to rush you or anything.
Most there. Can you please stop squirming? I'm trying to focus.
Okay, okay.
Yes! Got it! Through here.
Whew! Nice work.
Thanks. You didn't do too bad yourself, pirate.
Only Star-Lord. Or Peter, or, you know,
Nova Cadet Buttsaber.
Okay. Peter. So, listen. I have some good news and some bad news about your friends.
Start with the bad, I guess.
Your friends have been processed and put in the brig.
So what's the good news?
They're not dead. Come on. We'll be safe through here. Flark! Pipes must have burst.
Should we try using that thingamajig of yours to call someone?
We don't need help. I know what I'm doing. Now help me block this fire so we can get through.
Sure. Just that everyone must be worried. Captain's kid goes missing.
Captain's kid is...
Easy, does it?
There, see? They don't need to worry about me. Enough people around here do that already.
For what it's worth, I think you're doing great. As good an arresting officer as I've ever had.
Are you seriously trying to sneak away on me right now? You literally just said I was doing great.
You are doing great. Top five best arresting officers I've ever had.
Cool. So can you please just show me the same respect you would any other arresting officer?
That's exactly what I'm doing.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, I get that a lot. Is that robot wearing makeup?
What? Oh, yeah. That's just it. I know all the bots down here. They're kind of my friends, I guess. I reprogrammed most of them.
And gave them faces.
Maybe.
No, I mean, it's cool. Give them a personality. Very cool.
Okay, wow. That's just blatantly gonna ignore me and go crawling into a dead end. Regulation 2B. Prisoners must stay close at all times.
You really got them all memorized, don't you? Does your mom know you play down here?
Probably not. But what else am I gonna do? Not like there's any other kids on board.
You know, I didn't have a lot of friends at your age either. Granted, I was in prison, but still.
So Mom was right about you.
It was a Chitauri prison. I was just a kid.
I have so many questions. Were your parents in prison too?
No, my mom, died. I didn't know my dad.
How do you know my mom, exactly?
We fought together on Mercury during the war. She was, is a real spitfire.
More like real controlling. And bossy, and judgmental. You're just a kid, Nikki. You don't know what's good for you, Nikki. Stay out of the escape pods, Nikki.
I kinda know what you mean.
You do?
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you, Peter. It's restricted space, Peter.
Yep, that's her. Okay. Almost there.
Almost where?
You'll see. Where do you think you're going?
Just making sure this place is safe and secure from the, you know, fire.
This way. Any day now.
Right, right. Just...
I'm still in charge here, you know? It's a dead end. Trust me.
Of course I trust you. This another one of your bots?
Yeah, her name's Jocasta. She keeps an eye out for stuff. Invaders, trespassers, prisoners who keep wandering off. Quick reminder that only one of us knows the way out.
Could have fooled me. If this is an attempt to escape your mom's ship, I really need to know. Because I may or may not be super interested. Just really need to make sure it doesn't look like a kidnapping.
What? No, no.
Oh, wow!
Don't laugh.
No, no! This is cool. It's like your secret hideout, right? I definitely prefer this to the brig.
We're not staying. I just need to check on Ultimo. His gyros have been all screwy.
Take your time. Hey, this is Mercury, right?
Uh-huh. It's supposed to represent this big battle Mom was part of. You said you were there, right?
Oh, yeah. Your mom was dead in the water until me and the Ravager showed up. You should really fix this.
You want me to draw you in?
In the interest of historical accuracy. A universal translator. Wonder if it speaks Groot. Is this your mom? Single-handedly winning the war?
Obviously, I know she didn't do it by herself.
No. That final push was, it was a massive team effort.
Were you there?
I contributed to the war effort differently.
Pirating?
Raiding, which is, you know, the good kind of pirating. Is this Kreelar?
Yeah. Long time ago. Kid stuff. I could do it way better now.
No, no, it's good. Morbid, but good. Something tells me you and Rocket would get along. Or really, really not get along. One of those two.
The raccoon thing? Yeah, he seemed real charming.
I just mean he's also really into all this tech stuff.
Limits.
No adults. I get it.
Anyway, I'm all done here. We should probably get back before Mom completely freaks.
Yeah, I've seen your mom overreact before.
It's like, I'm not a kid anymore, you know?
Tell me about it.
So, you get where I'm coming from, right? Like, if you do end up talking to my mom, the subject of me happens to come up.
Say no more. I'll make sure Corell knows what a good job you did.
No! I mean, thanks. But ideally, Mom never needs to know I was in the hangar at all.
So I never saw you?
Exactly! Never saw me. Never saw my passkey. You may have heard of Nikki Gold and how cool she is, but that's it. Almost at the elevator.
Need a hand?
Yes! Got it! Mom? I can explain.
Nikki.
I'm fine. Mom, seriously. A-okay. Barely a scratch.
What in Hala's name were you thinking? Sneaking out with an arresting squad. Running around with criminals.
Alleged criminals.
You almost died. Do you have any idea how grounded you are right now?
Mom! You promised to give me more leeway.
Leeway doesn't mean lying to my officers. Or sneaking around behind my back.
Look, it's my fault. Some guy's ship blew up.
Restricted areas are restricted for a reason.
You treat me like a prisoner.
You're a child. Are you even listening?
Whoa, whoa. We've all been through a lot today. Let's just all take a deep breath and recognize that maybe we've all made some mistakes.
Make sure the fire is out and the hangar's secure.
Yes, Commander.
And find out why that Churchman's shuttle exploded.
Grand Unifier Raker has been less than cooperative.
Make him cooperate. And you two? With me.
I knew you'd overreact. You always overreact. Even Peter was saying so.
Oh, he was he? I suspect Peter misspoke, something he often tends to do.
For what it's worth, Nikki totally saved my butt. She handled herself really well. You have every reason to be proud of her.
Coming from you, Peter, it's worth extraordinarily little.
Why are you being mean to him? Just listen to what he's saying.
I don't care what he's saying.
Upper level. Captain's quarters.
Finally.
Initiate lockdown.
Lockdown initiated.
What, are you gonna kill us?
In theory, these doors don't open until I say so.
Yeah, I know how lockdown works.
I don't think you do, because somehow you keep bypassing every security measure on this ship, and I want to know how. Or you can just show me.
Mom!
You know, this reminds me of the last time I was stuck in an elevator. I was with this Shi'ar girl, and she...
Ew! What is wrong with you?
She was a lovely person.
Someone, please get me out of here.
No one leaves until you tell me what I want to know.
You already know everything!
No, I don't. I know you're a magnet for danger, and that you somehow keep getting caught in restricted areas of this ship.
I'm small. Okay? I fit into places.
Being small doesn't get you past security, or through the hangar bay checkpoint.
There was that system-wide glitch, remember?
Yeah. Yeah, security was down for a while.
No, it wasn't.
Seemed pretty down to me.
Are you seriously lying for a 12-year-old right now?
12? Oh, wow, I thought she was at least 16.
Peter!
What? She really knew her stuff. She's a smart kid.
Too smart. She keeps bypassing security. Unless you have a level 6 access to my ship all of a sudden? Didn't think so. Nicolette Gold, empty your pockets.
No. You empty your pockets.
I still have feelings for you.
Excuse me?
Not like feelings, more like emotions. You know, because of the explosion and me and you and everything we went through back in the war. It was a lot of feelings to bubble up. I'm good now.
Okay, good. Now, if you don't mind.
Look, Mom. I'm not hiding anything. I wouldn't do that.
To be continued. Disengage lockdown.
Lockdown disengaged.
So, can I go help secure the hangar now?
No, you can go back to your quarters and you can stay there for the next 30 rotations.
But Mom!
I can make it 30 cycles.
So, rough day, huh? Exploding shuttles, quarantine zone trespassers, missing kid.
I have no idea.
Chewie. I can't believe you still have him. Can't believe you survived. Mercury was what, like 1,000 degrees?
More like 1,000 cycles ago. You can keep him if you want. He is yours.
Hey, I ordered him to look out for you. Expect him to keep doing his job. Especially, you now have a daughter, apparently. A 12-year-old daughter, who you didn't have during the war. 12 years ago, when we...
Peter. When we picked up your ship, part of me was excited. At first. But then after all this time, you haven't changed. At all. You're still the same...
I've changed. Whatever the fine is, I'll pay. Just give me 3 cycles. Let me prove that I'm not still... whatever it is you're gonna finish that sentence with.
You're gonna pay 8,000 units in 3 cycles.
Wow, okay, that is a lot of money. I was thinking that maybe...
The fine's non-negotiable. My search party found a Class 2 biohazard wandering around your ship.
That's all they found, right? Okay, you'll get your money on time, no problem. This Guardians of the Galaxy thing, we are this close to getting it off the ground. And if I didn't have these handcuffs on, I would show you just how very close we are.
Why do I feel like I'll regret this?
Oh, come on. When have I ever... You won't regret it! Promise.
You've got 3 cycles, Peter. Not 4. Not 5. 3. Contact me when you've got the units.
And if we don't?
The device we installed will deactivate your ship, and you will all go to prison.
Gotcha. We won't let you down.
What the hell, Peter? You said you could get us out of this.
I did. 8,000 units is a small price.
8,000 units?
That is a tremendous sum.
Where are we gonna get that kind of money in 3 cycles?
By robbing a freaking bank, apparently.
Okay! So we got fined. So we have a Nova tracking thing on our ship that's gonna shut down our engines if we don't pay that fine in 3 cycles. At least we're not on a prisoner transport.
Not yet.
Come on, guys. You're Drax the Destroyer, man. You killed Thanos.
Allegedly.
Are you gonna let a little fine slow you down? And Gamora, you're practically an MI6 agent, but way hotter and cooler. There's nothing you can't do.
Here it comes.
Rocky, you're an actual genius and the scrappiest dude I know. How many prisons did you break out of?
7.
7.
You are Groot. Guys, we're supposed to be a team. All we need to do is figure out how broke we are and come up with a plan. So check your quarters. Check between the sofa cushions. Check under the crafting bench. If you find any spare units lying around, grab them. I'll do the same in my quarters.
All right.
This is why you don't sleep with cops, Quill. They put bombs on my ship.
My ship.
I am watching you, Rodent.
What's that supposed to mean?
It is common knowledge that rodents hoard. Nuts, stolen technology, units.
Okay. First off, I ain't a hoarder, nor a rodent.
Peter Quill, tell the rodent that his selfishness endangers us all.
Rocket, we could really use any extra units you have.
How do I gotta spell it out for you? I don't got no units!
Fair enough.
You believe his lies?
Oh, I ain't lying. Now why don't you leave me alone and bother someone else instead?
I intend to.
What do you want, Quill? If you're looking for units, check your own room.
So, you here to talk, or you just want a gear upgrade?
You're not still upset, are you?
It'd be a lot better if we didn't have 3 cycles to pay a fine.
Hey, remember that time on Konlar? With the Badoon and that really hot Ascavarian girl?
Yeah, her buddies would have spaced your stupid Humi butt if me and Groot hadn't busted in.
I had things under control, mostly.
Ha! Too bad you're broke, Quill. I should be charging you for all the times we saved you.
Name one other time you saved me.
Contraxia, Nowhere, Parameter, Ceres, Contraxia again, Malador...
Okay, so I owe you. Big.
I should have turned you in for Yondu's bounty. Sure as Scud wouldn't be scrounging for units to pay off your Nova girlfriend.
Ex-girlfriend. But admit it, you like being a Guardian of the Galaxy.
Still on the fence about the brand name, but keeping the Milano as collateral was a pretty smart move.
Never agreed to that.
If you'd rather, I turn you in.
Don't worry. I know you put a lot into this team. I'll make it up to you.
You better.
Open this door! I know you are in there, sentient tree! Do not think that I do not know what you are up to. Your rodent co-conspirator has clearly stashed his illicit units in there. Peter Quill, order the tree to open this door. I am certain that the rodent has hidden a stash of units within the latrine.
All right. I'll check on him and tell you if he's doing anything weird.
Acceptable.
Groot? You okay in there? Think you could open the door for a minute? Is that my toothbrush? Great. Now I need a new toothbrush.
Any units I uncover will go directly to you, but I am unsure the others will do the same.
So, you're taking the whole find the units thing pretty seriously.
It is a serious matter.
Yeah, I totally get it. We're all afraid of going back to prison.
I am not afraid of going back to prison.
Oh, good. Because I'm not either, mostly.
In the kiln, I was surrounded by criminals, murderers, and thieves. They taught me a harsh lesson. Assassins and bounty hunters cannot be trusted.
Okay. Wow. Don't you think maybe you're calling the kettle black?
I have not mentioned kitchenware.
It's an Earth thing. What I mean is, you're a convicted mass murderer. I used to be a pirate. We're not exactly upstanding citizens.
You and I honor our word. I cannot say the same for the others.
You could be wrong, Drax. You won't know until you give them a chance.
We will see.
Hey, Gamora.
You're supposed to knock.
What are you doing? You're supposed to be looking for money.
I did.
And?
I don't have any.
Also, what's with the dolls?
Do you value your life?
Is that a trick question? Okay, yes. Mostly, I value my life.
Good. Then pretend like you saw nothing and get out.
See you in the lounge?
Out.
Got it. Well, well, well. Let's see if we can find some stray units in here. Really?
units?
We appear to be 7,963 units short. If we intend to keep our ship, Peter Quill...
I know. We clearly... need a plan.
And reconsider my initial proposal.
Oh, no, not Fin Fang Foom again.
Yes, we should go after Fin Fang Foom.
Drax, there are easier ways to get paid. Like, what about selling Gamora's crap?
What?
Oh, come on, you've been hoarding them stupid knickknacks ever since you first joined us. I mean, don't tell me they ain't worth nothing.
The quarantine zone was always
holding out on
my figurines are not knickknacks.
Team's in trouble, and you can't be bothered to make no sacrifice.
For the Mocking
I will
Star
sacrifice
system.
Your head
and take us to the majestic mountains of Kaka.
Guys, maybe Rocket has something.
There's a lot of crazies out there, Quill, willing to pay for this kind of weird.
No. Let's say my collection is actually worth something. There's no way we find a buyer in time. And even if we do, there's no way it gets us what we need. And most importantly, any attempt to sell anything of mine will result in me chopping off something valuable of yours.
Perhaps we should reconsider another course of action.
Yep.
Such as capturing the infamous...
No!
I am Groot. I am Groot.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Sell Gamora's trinkets to Fin Fang Foom. It is brilliant!
Yeah, you know, the only problem with your plan is that Lady Hellbender only buys monsters, and you are not a monster! He's not. He's the sweetest, most...
I am Groot.
No, you don't. This ain't something you can pretend.
I am Groot!
Oh, yeah? You want monster? I'll show you monster!
Whoa, guys!
Groot, are you really offering to...
No, he is not offering that, okay?
It could work.
Sell Groot? I guess we could bust him out after.
Absurd. Lady Hellbender seeks the monster within. The small, ugly one is clearly the correct choice. He is cruel, sadistic, and his soul is filthy and filled with rage. The Monster Queen would pay a great sum for such a creature.
Really? How great?
How are you okay with this?
Because I know what I am, and I know what he ain't.
I am Groot.
I vote we sell Groot. I honestly think Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Yeah, well, I vote for not Groot.
I also vote for the creepy little beast.
2 votes each. Peter?
Well, Rocket's definitely scarier on the inside. He's unstable and vicious and totally oblivious to the needs of others.
Okay, we get it, Quill.
The point is I think you'd make a fine monster. And we'll definitely need that tactical brain of yours to bust you out once you're in there. But just to be 100% sure, you're definitely okay with this.
Are you kidding? I can't wait to hold this over you.
All right, let's do this. Let's go sell a monster.
We're not seriously flying into that.
They say the weather patterns of Seknarf 9 are tied to the temperament of its ruler.
That's not how women work.
Or weather. Anyways, I'm sure it looks worse than it is.
There! That's Lady Hellbender's fortress.
Get us in close, Quill. I don't want to walk in this.
Wow.
Yep, no problem. Flying the wrong way.
Nah, he's not flying at all.
Guys, relax. Just one minor adjustment.
Piece of cake.
You can't be serious.
What? This way we can scope things out before we finish the transaction.
We're like 100 clicks from her base.
You know how much I like scoping. Nope. Okay.
Next time, I'm flying.
Monsters do not fly ships.
Monsters do whatever they want.
Don't you get all gloomy right now. It don't help.
Because your constant complaining does?
You are complaining about the short one complaining.
Groot! Hey, buddy. I was just, checking to see if everything was okay. And it is. Okay.
I am Groot.
Too bad this translator's busted. I was hoping it might have Groot stored on it, or something.
I am Groot.
That way I could download it into my translator. I'd love to know what your thoughts are on stuff without, you know, Rocket always filtering it.
I am Groot.
Actually, hold that thought. Yo, Rocket!
What?
Can you come here for a sec?
What do you want, Quill? I'm busy.
Think you can see if this translator has Groot's language on it?
It doesn't.
You didn't even check.
Don't need to. Cheap scut like that don't have rare language packages. And even if it did, it's beyond salvageable.
Really? Wait, do you have Groot's language package installed in your translation implant?
Do I look like I'm made of units? Only folks who got that language package are rich people.
So you actually speak Groot then?
You mean Telinizen? And yeah, I speak it, more or less. Me and Groot been bounty hunting together for a decade before you came along, Quill. When you've been working together that long, you develop a common understanding.
I am Groot.
You say misunderstandings, I say open to interpretation.
I am Groot.
They didn't go sour. We didn't need those jobs anyway.
So you guys learned to understand each other over time.
And with the help of a spreadsheet of Groot's lexicon, which ain't no easy feat when your entire language sounds like I am in Groot.
So there's hope for us yet.
I am Groot.
You know, I didn't always have a translation implant. I mean, I was failing Spanish before I left Earth, not that Spanish would have prepared me for all of this.
I am Groot.
Man, those first few years, do you know how hard it was to get by without having any idea what people were saying? Half of the languages out here sound like white noise, weird birds, and messed up theremins. I don't even want to know what Rocket actually sounds like. TV did not prepare me for the realities of living in space, let me tell you. Honestly, man, you're lucky you have Rocket. I mean, I know what it's like to be surrounded by people and have no one understand you, how lonely that can be. I'd have been lost. You must have been lost too, before Rocket and us.
I am Groot.
I probably don't say this enough, but you really are an important part of the team. I can't imagine the Guardians of the Galaxy without Groot. And who knows? If this thing does have your language in it and Rocket can download it somehow or hack it or... I don't know.
I am Groot.
It'd be nice to finally talk to you. For real. Glad we had this little chat.
I am Groot.
Awesome. Cool.
I am Groot.
No, we should not go. We got to. It's different.
Hope that jacket of yours is waterproof. Are we going? Because I'm ready.
They say that Seknarf 9 is inhospitable to soft-bodied beings. We shall see how you fare, Peter Quill. We accomplish nothing by lingering in the ship.
How about staying dry? That's an accomplishment.
Of course. It had to be raining. I hate wet.